Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to be showing you guys my fall routine, and I'm so excited that it's fall because there's October, there's pumpkin spice. I now get to wear jackets and sweaters instead of roasting in the heat. It's nice and cool. Right now it's perfect, and there's always spooky decorations up. A lot of people are setting up their decorations already, and I'm so excited for that. I'm going on a big hack with Yoshi today, and I'm also jumping Oakley as well. Sometimes I get to ride more than one horse, but today I actually made room more in my schedule. So it's about 6 a.m. when I wake up, and I go ahead and make myself some breakfast, and then I go ahead and get changed in some really quick clothes. I put on a jacket and some jeans since I just need to take care of Oakley and Irene. I also put on some boots and I walk out the door. I walk into the High Meadows stables and I see Oakley resting in his stall, but I still have to put some floor hay down and normal hay in his hay net, and obviously I have to put some water in there. I do the same thing for Irene's stall. A little time's gonna take off. Lost and found, that's what we are. City lights and the next thing I do is I lead Irene to the wash stall since she is pretty dirty since I last took her out in rain. Go ahead, give her a nice brush, and so much hair falls off. I lead her back into her stall, and then next thing I have to take Oakley into the pastures today. Even though I know I gave him food and stuff, that's just for next time he goes in his stall. It's still pretty dark out since it's around 6:30, so I'm letting Oakley out of the pasture at this point, and then I'm gonna go drive back to my house and get ready for my work. I have to have a specific uniform on since I am a waitress there. I think it's pretty snazzy if I don't say so myself. Sadly, I cannot record there since there's a no recording policy, but I'm fine with that, and my work normally just ends at 12:30, so I'll see you guys until then. So I ended up getting back around 12:45, so I got dressed in my riding outfit. I left to get some food. I ended up getting a sandwich and some coffee since I was pretty much exhausted. I had a small breakfast today and I normally don't have that. I ended up leaving a little early, but I left to go to Harper's stable and I got Yoshi out of the pasture, but first he kind of bolted at me. I thought that was a little strange, but he's got some behavior issues, so I thought that was pretty normal. I went ahead, put on the halter really quick, and I led him out of the pasture. I put him in the round pen and tried to wake him up and see what his mood was today, since I don't want to have him be super mad and go on a big hack with him. But so far, he was really calm. I started to tack him up and he was really calm about that, and I'm glad because we are going on mountains and hills. But first I decided to ride him in the arena, see what his reaction would be, and he did throw me off, but I ended up getting back on and still trying with this horse because I really wanted to do this today. I didn't want to just go all the way and not have a hack, but then he started behaving for me, so I'm super glad about that. He was being really nice for that, and then we got started on the hack. I did go into my GoPro mode, but you guys can enjoy the rest of the video without me talking. You move on.
shore. As I take your hand and lead you to the dance floor. As the music dies, something in your eyes calls to mind a silver screen and all its sad goodbyes.
I did go over to the arena and started jumping him. He did have a refusal, but I managed to stay on. We got back and I started cooling him down in the pen. I did drive back after that and I decided to jump Oakley. He was super good in the trailer and I did go to a different arena this time since it was nicer and a little more newer, and we just did a few jumps. It was just kind of an exercise with him. Then we were done with our lesson and I untacked him. This was a great lesson, just like a little exercise. And then I got him back into the trailer. I put him in his stall this time for him to eat dinner and I got back home. So this was a great day. This is my fall routine. I know I'm not going to be doing the same hack, the same jumping every time, but this is kind of just what I did for fall, my fall routine, since it is a little colder now. But thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Bye.